Thank you. Attention all units. We have a code 6 party failing to stop for police. Supervisor requesting units on non-priority calls switch over to TAC 2 and monitor the chase. Vehicle of a black Mazda. Pursuit be advised. Chase is now condition 2.
All right, I'm going to try to pin him. Stand by. I want to type 1065 as quick as possible. Jump on him when he slows down.
CR9.
Yeah, I'm feet.
1033, we need me. Are we more units on this?
Copy that, Delta 22. Units have detailed and are en route.
I'm slowing down. I'm pushing him off the road. Anybody know where he is? I lost my visual. Stand by.
No, I got a visual here. Code 3. Sierra 22. I'm 1023. I'm calling the pursuit.
Suspect was last seen heading westbound. You have a green light to go ahead and set up a containment.
Dispatch, this is Charlie 24, closing in from the southeast of Code 6. Quiet request.
Attention Patrol Division, we have a report at least one mobile code 6 driver followed by police. At this time, units are requested to clear and start up to the area. We have code 6 driver aggressively evading custody. Units requested clear non-essential calls, head up code 2. Vehicle of a black Mazda.
I'm overtaking suspect around block. Stand by. Echo 14. I got smash into the refinery.
Units now.
Charlie passed me. I'm on him now.
Attention units on the code 3 chase.
Dispatch vehicle located. He's running.
Control division, be advised. Officers are in a high-speed pursuit with the code 6 driver. Further details provided on your screens. This call is handled channel 1. Confirming suspect was last seen westbound. Quadrant has been authorized. Additional units will be provided in detail to the perimeter. Stay tuned for updates. Units on containment 5-1 advises you go mobile. File and clear, please. Be advised, we have code 6 driver aggressively evading custody. Units requested clear non-essential calls, head up code 2.
Attention all units, pursuit now condition 3. Be advised, suspect just rammed.
Attention all units, state patrol assuming command of the pursuit.
Don't mind your body now.
Still on it.
Attention all units. Attention all units. We have a code 6 party failing to stop for police. Supervisor requesting units on non-priority call. Switch over to TAC 2 and monitor the chase. Officers are attempting to stop a vehicle involved in a high-speed chase. Units are to clear a low-priority call. Stand by for further orders.
Yeah, we've been hit. Okay, suspect located. We got him here.
Speeds are not dropping. I'm going to bump his car, see what he does.
6.
Minimal time delay here, got it?
Unit be advised, suspect was last seen heading west. I have a go to set up a containment. Switch call over to TAC 3.
Dispatch, this is Charlie 2-4 requesting 10-8-5. I'm the only one in this quadrant.
Bravo 2-7, dispatch, I think this guy is on my A. Can we put a report out over the wire and see if that turns up anything?
Be advised, we have code 6 driver aggressively evading custody. Units requested clear non-essential calls, head up code 2.
Pursuit now moving to condition 5. Keep it together.
Heads up.
I need a tight 1065 as possible. We're going to jump on him when he slows down.
X-ray 5. Detailing units now.
Look, this guy's gonna get away unless you send some help. I say again, cover requested, code 3.
We need
Okay, spotted her out.
Roger, X-ray 3. Detailing units now.
He's around the block, and we missed him.
All pursuit units, keep pushing them to us. We got a 1073 blocked off here.
Don't worry about your unit, just stay on the road. As you run into a 1059, get ready to take him out.
Provide a sit rep.
The details, as I stated before, let's just, we're just trying to stay with them out here.
Vehicle through the block. Vehicle through the block.
He slipped through. We're still going 3.
I'm standing right as you approach the roadblock. 1067 on the left.
Thank you.
those spikes in place.
Vehicle 7 dock.
Now.
There are spikes in the middle of the road as you approach your roadblock.
Direction of travel. This call is still code 6. Handle on TAC 3.